Hello everyone, I'm Gonçalo Madeira and welcome to Japanese Art in Lisboa.
In this first edition, we are going to present 80 artworks, from painting to calligraphy, sculpture, all from Japanese artists. It's the first time we are going to present calligraphy here in Atelier Natalia Gromicho.
As always, I'm going to make you a quick tour of the exhibition, so come on.
The exhibition is well curated by EMP. We have a great wide of artworks, from the traditional to a more contemporary art. Some of the pieces have a calligraphy mixed during the concept, and they cross some of the traditional roots to the contemporary.
It's whether when we feel in our heart love or grief. It's more than what we see. It's what we do with what we see. It's the color of our vision, the light of reception.
One of the magics of this exhibition, it's the crossover between painting and also poetry. You can find also some of the monuments that some of the artists choose to put in this exhibition.
Everything that is made beautiful and fair and lovely is made for the eye of one who sees.
Some of the most traditional landscapes.
Half full, half empty, what do you see? When you see, what do you believe? Is what you believe based on what you see? Or is what you believe based on what you perceive?
This is the part of the exhibition that we have the calligraphy. It's quite amazing.
Regardless,
every letter is a piece of art.
In accordance with how we perceive. Input, output, process. Is it safe or is it dangerous? Do I have what I need? Depends in part on what I perceive. It's not what you look at that matters, it's what you see. That experience is this experience. Wisdom accumulates while knowledge is cheap. Responsibility is its currency. Is your perspective one that allows you to see? Is it expansive or is it blinding? To know if your perception is in the right direction, notice how you feel when you see something real. Is the feeling appropriate even when it feels bad? Or is it just the easiest feeling in the moment to be had? If you perceive fear, you will feel fear, even when there is nothing to fear. If you see love,
this is a great sea painting.
Love.
It's
is
oil
everywhere.
On canvas. It's perfectly well concepted.
Love is an infinite resource. Where there is love, we can endure changes beyond us. If you perceive fear, you will feel fear, even when there is nothing to fear. If you see love, you can feel love. Love is everywhere.
This is a very original artwork. It's a painting on wood. And it's quite amazing because it gives you a three-dimensional view. It's perfectly well drawn. It's very, very nice.
Changes in front of us. You may think you're lucky because you're comfortable with a point of view that suits you, but after a while you may be surprised what a dose of perspective can do for you. If I knew then what I knew now is luckily just an adage, the journey from there to here is all about perspective. It takes
this
courage.
Collection
to
of three artworks are very colorful.
Love is true, and so is pain.
quite amazing to see these colors on an Orient artist.
Life is a creative process. Easiest feeling in the moment to be had. If you perceive fear, you will feel fear, even when there is nothing to fear. If you see love, you can feel love. Love is everywhere. Love is an infinite resource. Where there is love, we can endure changes beyond us. If you perceive fear, you will feel fear, even when there is nothing to fear. If you see love, you can feel love.